welcome one and all to our live coverage of the ongoing group stage here. The tournament making steady progress. Villarreal have opted for a 4-5-1 formation, it appears, Jim. Gets things running. So, Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
Well, a player who's learned fast for me is Luke Shaw, a fullback who likes to involve himself in matters at the defensive end of the pitch, but he covers the ground with speed and a good work ethic, so I think he's coming on really well.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. Ibora drives it forward. Martial, it's on a plate, Bruno Fernandes! He's made sure that that won't get through. Bruno Fernandes. Martial. You can get that clear. And they put it back as soon as they gave it away. Cristiano Ronaldo plays it back.
Manchester United have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
That's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
I wonder what you've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game. Shaw cuts it out. Villarreal yet to have a shot on target. Ronaldo looks to get on the end of this. Lindelof does well there, alert. It's a bit of penetration to go with all this possession. Fred looking to hit the front line. Nicely measured pass. Oh, surely that deserved better. Played it short. Oh, sweet feet. Now, can he capitalise? Hoists it forward. Martial. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. Chukwuesa.
but it's Alcacer.
He's off on a marauding run.
Alcacer.
Shot in.
Saka.
Fred goes looking. Bruno Fernandes.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
It's one! Goal! Manchester United! Jim, your thoughts?
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Parejo.
Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack.
And it's Parejo.
Shaw knocks it away.
Coquelin.
That's great strength on the ball.
Coquelin. That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
And here's Alcacer. Parejo. And here's Alcacer, and he heaves it forward.
Pogba goes long, done very well to intervene.
Gaspar, Villarreal
in need of a lift as we head up toward. He ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away.
Gaspar.
Coquelin. Has he found his man? Well played, he saw that coming.
Pogba.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Torres attempts a clearance.
Pogba,
and it's played forward. Albiol gets into the right position to enter.
There is the half-time whistle.
So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. Pogba still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal.
A more than decent game up to now.
Here we go again.
Villarreal.
Shaw.
Fred.
Shaw. forward it goes. And here's Martial. Out to the left it goes. Managed to get it away. And it's Fernandes. Ronaldo, a scorer already in the game. Gets wrestled off the ball. It's come loose. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Now it's Alcacer. Played out to the right. He's through the middle. Danger averted for now. And it's Sancho. Wan-Bissaka. Oh, great! Tries a shot! Up to meet it! Oh, I just couldn't turn it in. Coughlin. Gaspar. Mario Gaspar plays it forward. A long ball, but not especially accurate. Forward pass. Bruno Fernandes gets into a dangerous position. Neatly flicked on. Parejo. Ibarra. It's Ibarra! Now the reaction tells you just how close that was. Ibarra. Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur. Fred. So Jim, what are you thinking?
Villarreal.
Fred. Maguire tries to get it forward quickly. Fred. Pogba drives it forward. Chukwisa, Gaspar, Fred, Maguire, De Gea gets it upfield, Torres, and it's Sancho. Shaw delivers. Gomez. Trigueros. Villarreal going about it patiently, perhaps too patiently. Raul Albiol. Gaspar. Chukwisa. Parejo. Ibarra. Parejo. Ibarra. Gaspar. Fired, and he flies! And he's there to make a great save.
Alcacer.
sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches.
Well, the referee's seen the board and he's going to allow a double change to go ahead.
Over to the left. That is terrific skill. There are a few waiting for it. Tanya! Oh, extraordinary. Fred hoists it forward. And it's Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes, who does have an assist to his name.
He's gone for it!
Oh, that should have been two.
Bruno Fernandes.
And that has put pay to that. Manchester United have just about everyone back and central.
Yeah, clearly they're trying to show strength to what the opposition have seen as a weakness.
It's a safety-first approach. Maguire tries a pass forward. And it's played forward. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Now it's Alcacer. Now it's Alcacer.
Villarreal.
Pogba. Maguire. Alex Telles. Alex Telles goes looking. Peña.
Forward it goes. Lindelof can get it clear.
And it's Ibora.
Villarreal desperately need a goal, and this could well be their last chance.
Trigueros.
Fred. And that's it. One goal settled it. A tense and exciting game that just got away. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?